The Cal Bears were 8-5 in 2015, ending the season with a win in the Armed Forces Bowl. Welcome to Inside Out with Bass Pro Shops. I am Shea Pepler, and we're joined by Cal head coach Sonny Dykes. And coach, Jared Goff goes number one in the NFL draft. Simply, how do you fill that hole at quarterback?
Well, it's going to be tough for us to fill that just because Jared started 37 games for us, had an outstanding career, you know, had a ton of experience, was really comfortable in what we were doing offensively. So, you know, we've got to start over in some regards, but the good thing is we have some talented young players and some guys that we know can get it done. It's just a matter of getting them ready and bringing them along.
You open the season in Australia against Hawaii. Do you think jet lag will be an issue for your squad? And what is your overall impression on playing overseas?
Well, it's a great experience for our student athletes, first of all. I mean, we're going to get a chance to see and do some things that we probably would never have an opportunity to see or do again. And so from that perspective, it's a great opportunity. You know, both teams are going to have to travel, so we're going to have to deal with a little bit of jet lag and that type of thing. We're going early enough. We're going to be there almost a week, so our players are going to have a chance to get acclimated. And then we have an open date the week afterwards. So, you know, we think it's a pretty good setup. We think it's a great trade-off. It's going to be good for us financially as an athletic department as well. So, you know, we think it's really a great opportunity for our players.
All right, Coach, let's go off the field here for a second. You're from Texas. You've coached in California, Kentucky, Arizona, all spots that seem to be great for outdoor activity. So what do you like to do when you are outside?
Well, we'll spend a little bit of time in the summer down in some lakes in the Austin area. You know, our girls love to get outside, go boating. I've got a 7- and 5-year-old, and so they love fishing. And I'm the world's worst fisherman, but we have a great time catching perch and throwing them back and that type of thing, catching some occasional catfish. There in Texas, but you know, we don't get a chance to get out and do it as much as we'd like, but it's something I'll do some this summer.
I also hear you're a big golfer, so what's your favorite course that you like to golf on?
Well, living here in the Bay Area, we're blessed. Some of the best golf courses in the world are right here in our own backyard. You know, my favorite place to play golf in the world is Pebble Beach. I can't imagine anything being any better. You know, I'm going to get a chance to play there in a couple of weeks, and anytime I get a chance to do that, it's just a special experience. Great place. The Pebble Beach Company, they do a remarkable job of taking care of you and making it a great experience. So I'm really excited about that. And as I said, I'm really blessed to live someplace that has so many outstanding golf courses. I'm
sure you're not alone in loving Pebble Beach. If you could pick a favorite group or group you would like to golf with, who would it be?
I don't know. I probably, you know, I wouldn't mind seeing the guys from Ireland, you two, maybe playing a little golf with them. They'd have some great stories to tell. I don't know what kind of golfer Bono is, but it'd be fun to watch and find out.
Coach Sonny Dykes, thanks so much for the time. We'll catch up soon.
Okay, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
And that'll do it for Inside Out with Bass Pro Shops. Your adventure starts here.